How has your approach changed for this season compared to last season?
I think compared to last season, we were very senior heavy on our roster. So this year we've done a lot of going back to the basics. We do a lot of ball control drills. We also play a lot in practice because my first years are really getting to know each other, learning how each other moves on the court, and really just coming together as a team and learning how to play with each other.
With such a large number of first years, what are your expectations going forward for them and with the volleyball program?
I think my expectations will stay the same as last year. We always expect to win, and I always expect for them to play 100% and give me everything that they have. But we do take a lot of pride in a lot of the little victories that we have during games, especially when we're playing teams that are very experienced and senior heavy. We take a lot of pride in things like good ball control. We set goals with our serving, hitting percentage, things like that, to where a more veteran team may do those things naturally. But with such a young team, we do strive to do those small little victories in our games.
What are you hoping to gain from this season?
This season is really unique in that we are playing so many freshmen and sophomores. What I think our main goal this year is to really come together as a team, get a lot of playing experience. That way, as we continue to bring in really high-level volleyball athletes in the future, we already have that comfort of playing together, getting a lot of playing time, and moving forward, we just build more and more confidence in ourselves and in our program, and then we can see the volleyball program really take off.